This is so cool back here. Totally had forgotten about all of this. I think it's probably just some old buildings that they took from post-hurricane damage and have recycled to a little shopping mall, which is pretty cool.